154 is at Republican and Westlake. I'm going to shut off eastbound traffic.
3-2. 155 is at Terry and Harris. I'm going to shut off northbound. Try to get some of these cars out of here.
The construction manager can see you at Dexter North and Roy, southwest corner.
I said Rogers to go find the original complainant. I also have Laughlin talking to the kind of dude right here. Who told you what it is for the,
what's your name? Nobody, get off my leg.
Right. I'm just holding him.
You can take all that shit now. So.
upset. Okay. Can you keep off of me, please?
Yeah, I'm not.
I'm done. I'm done. I'm not.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I know.
Can you get off my leg? You're blocking my leg. Can you let my leg, please?
I put my hand on your leg.
I don't want you on me at all. Can you do not touch my leg?
Mm-hmm. In just about 1 minute, we'll have you.
No, he did. Why are you doing this? You want to get those guys where I'm talking? Is that the type of one?
Green one. Yeah, I heard my last call, so I could have put out a White King's call. Can you reopen that? I saw the vehicle down the street as I was
going. I'll go back.
Go back.
Well,
there's
no blood that we can find.
Ricky.
Department.
And
would you like to
access
that way?
Of course.
I think it would have been occupied, but there was
no, a
lot of people. I just wanted to look. Okay. Tom, 5-4, there's a white female coming up with information about the individual with the knife. She's in a red construction truck.
Mr. Holland, can you sit down, please? These guys are here to help you, okay?
Is there a unit on scene? Copy that.
Step just a little bit.
There, what about?
Put your legs up.
There you go, that's wrong.
Does someone in the Republican advise if I can let the light rail go through or the...
So you just don't seem, is it okay for the light rail to go through?
Southlake Union Charlie can come through, yes.
Yeah, that's the one I meant. Thanks.
Got the property damage. Got my bad.
Yeah,
I'd say,
if
it's
going to
get a straight jail, man.
No,
that's not going to
be. Let's see what they
I don't want that man up in there. Lean forward.
Well, he has the cuffs on.
I'm not sure what's going to happen to you.
doors will open up.
The number will be 417754.
Thank you.
Queen Center, report of a male down Mercer and 1 Avenue North instead of Bartell. Man in a sleeping bag, screams with fire, they're not responding. 1 North and Mercer. Sector, it has an additional trip to a silent pulse alarm that's been holding at the triple door, 216 Union Street, this last trip at 1027 hours from the box office of the triple door, 216 Union.
I gave it for your car, that's
well, doesn't have it.
Did you put it on?
Yeah, I got it. Name.
Yeah, I don't know. So you think these are wrong? Okay.
Thank you.